Eugenie Sage.
Does the minister accept that if New Zealand contributes to a more than 2-degree warming of the planet by our emissions increasing by 50% over the next 10 years, as the Ministry for the Environment predicts, that this will increase the extinction risk for our Indigenous species?
Honourable Maggie Barry.
I refute the facts, so-called, in that member's question and disagree with them.